worship God the Son, who came to bear our sin and shame. Crucified, He